You know, we just lost players that we shouldn't have lost. Where's the mateship here? We belong to each other. We shouldn't be doing this sort of thing. And then for a long, long time, Richmond struggled to overcome it, because when in footy, it's very much about people looking after each other and caring for each other. And I reckon that's what we lost. And it took a long time to recover it. But fortunately, they finally did in 7.